arrangement is, you have a capacitor of capacitance C. Across this capacitor, apply a variable voltage. This is a symbol for variable voltage. It indicates a regulator that you change it like a regulator in a fan, and you can change the voltage 0 volt, 1 volt, 2 volt, 3 volt, any voltage. If there is some voltage, there will be some charge. Let this voltage be represented as small v, and charge here is q. Now we will increase this voltage. If you increase this voltage, what about charge? If you increase this voltage from V to V plus dV, charge will also increase. From original level of Q to new level of Q plus dQ. Notes band kar do. One full page. Draw the diagram. Increase voltage from V to V plus dV. Charge increases from Q to Q plus dV. What is the extra charge you have sent right now? Original charge was Q. Now you are sending additional charge. How much? dQ. If you are putting up extra charge dQ, this was positive. You are putting up this positive charge against positive charge. You will have to push. This battery will push this charge dQ against what potential? Already existing potential of V volts. What do you mean by 100 volt? 100 joule per coulomb, amount of work done to move 1 coulomb charge. If you move dq charge, v volt means what? Work done per coulomb charge. If you are moving dq charge, how much is work done? Small amount of work done by the battery is v dq. Total work done, integrate both sides. What you get is dW is equal to V dV. Integration dW is W. What is value for V? See, V is variable or not? Yes, V is a variable. Charge is also variable. Both of these parameters are variable. What is the relationship? You will have to change it to single value. You can write V in terms of Q, or you can write Q in terms of V. Your choice. V, Q, and C relationship is what? C is equal to V by Q. Or V is equal to what? Q by C. Sorry. Just a minute. Correction is required. C is equal to, C is equal to Q by V. So V is equal to what? Q by C. Yes. This C is constant. You can take this C out. It is 1 by Q dQ. Try. 2 minutes with you.
Yes.
In continuation of the same, work is equal to 1 by C integration Q dQ. Yes. Integration of x power n, x power 1. Yes. Q's power 1 plus 1 over 1 plus 1. Limits. Charge varies from. Suppose this is the final position. Final position is capital Q, capital V. Capacitance is as it is C. Then charge varies from 0 to capital Q. Limits 1 by C Q square by 2. Limits 0 to capital Q is equal to what? Small q is equal to capital Q, it is Q square by 2. So, one of the formula is 1 by 2 Q square by C. This work done appears in form of a energy stored. This is one formula. Or, yes, relationship between Q, C and V is what? Q, C and V. C is equal to Q by V. Q is equal to what? C V. If you put Q is equal to C V, you get C square V square. In denominator you have C. C square by C is C. What you get is 1 by 2 C V square. One more form. Yes. This is a formula in terms of Q and C. This is a formula in C and V. Can you write it in Q and V? If you put C is equal to Q by V, if you put C is equal to Q by V, you get Q here, V at this point, V square by V, what you get is V 1 by 2 Q V. In competition, you may need to apply anyone. 1 by 2 C V square, 1 by 2 Q into V or Q square by 2 C. Refer to numerical. Numerical number 28. Numerical number 28 is, three identical capacitors C1, C2 and C3 of capacitance 6 microfarad each are connected to a 12 volt battery as shown in the figure. Find A part, charge on each capacitor. 2, equivalent capacitance of the network. 3, energy stored in the network of capacitors. We can have a small modification in the diagram. Two capacitors are in series. I will draw it like this so that it is convenient for you to answer it. All capacitors are what value? Yes, all are identical. All capacitors are identical. Yes, 6 microfarad. 6 microfarad? Applied voltage is how much? 12 volt. Try first part. Charge on each capacitor. Charge on each capacitor. These two capacitors are in series. Let the charge on this be Q. this also Q. If they are in series, charge remains same. Let this voltage be V1, this voltage be V2, and this applied voltage is V. Try 1 minute with you to find charge. Applied voltage is how much? V. This voltage is equal to voltage V1 plus V2. Applied voltage V is equal to V1 plus V2. For this one, yes. Formula C is equal to Q by V. In this case, this capacitance is C, charge is Q, voltage is V1. So it is C is equal to what? Q by V1, or V1 is equal to what? Q by C. This voltage is also same. How much? Q by C. Or you can say these two are identical. V1 is equal to what? V2. Even without solving this, without writing this, I can answer this. How? This is 12 volt is equal to V1 plus V2. What is the relationship? These two are identical. Charge is same, capacitance is same. So V1 and V2 are equal. V1 is equal to V2. This is the other condition. What is voltage across each capacitor? 6. V1 and V2 are equal. Sum of the two is 12. That means what? V1 is equal to V2 is equal to 6 volt. How to find the charge? Yes. Q is equal to what? C into V1. Capacitance is equal to how much? 6 microfarad. Voltage V1 is equal to what? V1 is 6 volt. V2 is also 6 volt. So it is 6 volt. It comes out to what? 36 microcoulomb. So charge on this capacitor is 36, on this is also 36. We have not dealt with the charge on the other one. Let the charge on this be Q dash. Find Q dash. Q comes out to be 36 microcoulomb. Q dash is equal to what? A relationship, yes. Capacitance C is equal to charge over voltage. Capacitance is how much? 6. Voltage is how much? 12. Q dash you want to find out. 12 into 6. 72 micro. First part is answered. Second part. Equivalent capacitance of the network. One minute with you to answer. Equivalent capacitance of the network. Means what? There are two capacitors in series. Then there is one capacitor, 6. You have to find out capacitance between these two terminals. This value is 6. This value is also 6, this is also 6. Yes. Circuit reduction technique. These two capacitors are in series. Formula 1 by Cs is equal to 1 by C1 plus 1 by C2. This value comes out to be what? Yes. This value comes out to be 3. Now, two capacitors are in parallel. If two capacitors are in parallel, Cp is equal to what? C1 plus C2. Yes. It is covalent capacitor of the total circuit is 9 microfarad. C part, energy stored in each capacitor. Energy stored in each capacitor. Suppose this is capacitor number 1. Yes, energy stored in 1 is equal to 1 by 2 capacitance into voltage square. 1 by 2 capacitance is how much? 6 microfarad. Voltage is how much? 6 volt square. Answer please. 108 micro. SI unit for energy was joule. So farad into voltage square will be joule. So energy stored in first 108. What about second? These two capacitors are same. Same capacitance, same voltage, same charge, everything is same. That is why it is also 108 microjoule. What about third one? This one. Capacitance stored in third. 1 by 2 capacitance. C. Voltage V. 1 by 2 C into V square. 1 by 2 capacitance is how much? Yes. 6 microfarad. Voltage is how much? 12 volt square is equal to what? Yes? 432 micro joule. So U3 is 432